Welcome to Hackney's out here in Palos Park. It's good to see you all here this evening. And we have a surprise for you. Every week we have a surprise for you. We've got 22 high schools. And this high school had to drive an hour and a half to get to Hackney's here to perform for you. So now you guys be a good crowd here tonight, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, there'll be a tenor player sitting in that chair before the set's over. They're on their way, and they're trying to hustle, so they'll be here. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. This is Rick Rowdy, and this is the Huntley High School Jazz Ensemble.
thank you so much on that one. We had Joe Roberts on guitar. Kyle Ackerman on the bass sax. Jacob Watt on the alto sax. Andrew Oslo on trumpet. And Emily Schermacher on the drums. Alright, next one's gonna slow down a bit. It's a Charles Mingus tune by the name of Goodbye Pork Pie Hat. Here we go.
Oh,
also on the bass sax. Luis Mendoza on trombone. And Joe Roberts on guitar. All right, we got the full saxophone section.
How about it?
So our next tune is another one from the Count Basie book. It is a tune by the name of Shiny Stockings, written by one of the tenor saxophones in the group, Frank Foster. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
You wanna get you guys up here, or can we play another tune? Beautiful. All right, well, before we play the last tune, I want to thank Tom Fox for having us out here. This is a really cool event that he hosts for all of us. So, give him a round of applause. We're going to go out with a slow swinger. This is in the style of another, of the bassy kind of ballad style. It's called Quality Time by Greg Yazanitsu. So here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
high school, ladies and gentlemen, doing a great job here this evening at Hackney's recording. Oh yeah. Come on. We're going to be a short pause on the last track. We'll be up directly. So don't anybody, but everybody stand up. Come on.